That's the exact box I needed. Now take these scraps and skedaddle.
thank you so much for bringing...
I would hope, for your own good, that you didn't peek inside. But, here are those scraps I promised.
Hey, you're that monster hunter. I must know, do you have any experience with ghosts? Someone or something has been pinning exactly 16 drawings to lampposts in the boulder field every night. I always collect and burn them, but as I was looking for them last night, I began hearing strange noises and seeing strange things. I only found half of them yesterday because of the commotion. Could you go find the last eight and bring them to me? Thanks for bringing me those papers. Here are some scraps for your help.
The monster hunter has arrived, I see. This is no ordinary hunt, mind you. We've already tried fighting Charles, but he retreats into the wilderness if he is sufficiently harmed. We believe there may be a way to get Charles to commit to a mortal battle, however. Dispersed around the island are three eggs, locked in the island's three primary mines. Our theory is that putting these eggs in the temple at the center of the island will provoke Charles into a fight to the death. Unfortunately, the mining company owner, Warren Charles III, has placed armed guards inside each mine to protect the eggs. There's an egg in the mine just down the rail. Here's the key to the mine. I've marked the entrance on your map.
Look, kid, I know you're supposed to be some fancy-pants monster hunter, but you can't earn my respect without making yourself useful. One of Warren's goons dumped a locked chest in the yard last night. After beating on it for a few hours, I didn't break anything but a sweat. I got some lock picks, but I don't know how to use them. Here, take them. If you can get that chest open, you'll earn my respect, and I might just give you some scraps to help improve your train. Thank you. Well, Fancy Fingers here got the chest unlocked. That's an odd-looking piece of junk you found inside there. Bit of a letdown, to be frank. You earned my respect, so here's some scraps, like I promised.
shouldn't be here!
Run!
Eugene told us we'd have a newcomer soon. I suppose that would be you. There's some scrap metal in the balcony room of my house that you could use to repair and upgrade your train. Here's the key, and although the balcony is right behind me, I'll just mark it on your map anyway. As a side note, talk to anyone around here, and they'll do whatever they can to help. Anyone not wearing a mask, that is. Check out the balcony, and take whatever you can use. Good luck with everything.